Customize a Nuzlocke challenge. If you're unfamiliar with what the rules are, you only capture one Pokemon per route, the runway or faint. You don't get an encounter for that route. If you have a Pokemon that faints during battle, it's considered dead, and you must store it in your PC or release it. All Pokemon must be given a nickname. I have randomized all of the encounters. All the trainer Pokemon have been completely randomized. Abilities have also been randomized, along with build items. You know, the items you find out in the wild and stuff. We're gonna get it started here and give ourselves a nickname. We're going to be a boy. And the nickname will be Raptor. Put Bat Raptor in it, but it doesn't fit. I'll have to go by Raptor. Sorry about that. I've been having a few controller issues today. Or day and get me another one. Push a button, sometimes it doesn't work and then it'll catch up and moving over to the house. So. And yes, this is grandson. And we will nickname him after my brother. Zodiac. Nickname he goes after. Alrighty, let's go. Go over here and get potion up the PC first. We will take every potion we can get. Oh, we definitely staying talked up and filling items and Pokeballs that way. If we run into something as an encounter that's very good, then we'll have enough options to capture it. I do have the speed up button enabled, but we'll try not use that as much as possible. Just so it doesn't make the gameplay audio sound a little weird. I know sometimes when I did it speeds up that as well and changes the sound. Just want to make this text fast. Part of the games are very explanatory. But it's a victory bell. Strong Pokemon for sure. And second, we have a Bull Awesome. That's nice. Hopefully, third option is something better than grass type. What? No freaking way. Got us some U2? We are definitely. I don't know. Supposed to say we can definitely start with that, but. Wouldn't be able to hit dark types until we caught something else. Pretty sure it's only gonna know psychic or confusion. Probably confusion. And that's not going to be able to hit a Dark-type Pokemon. Well. Yeah, we'll go ahead and go with Mewtwo and hope we don't run into a Dark-type. I just really don't want to give up Mewtwo. So we will nickname this. We will nickname Power, because Mewtwo is definitely Power. Choose a Blossom. Alright. Come on. Do what nature and stuff we got. Got Naughty Nature. Not bad. And Own Tempo prevents confusion. That will definitely come in handy. Don't have to worry about hitting yourself in confusion. It's got Disable and Confusion moves. So we definitely won't be able to hit any Dark type Pokemon. And don't think he learns anything else like 22, 23. I'm pretty sure he gets swift at that point. But we'll have to capture us something else or hope we don't run into anything dark type. This battle will definitely be Blossom's gonna do much, but we did stop into that ocean, but don't see us needing it this early. Oh yeah, we've definitely got this. If you guys would like to be nicknamed after Pokemon, just leave a comment down below with a nickname you would like me to give it, and I'll be looking through all the comments and just randomly picking nicknames to give Pokemon for the future series. And if you do want to keep up with the series and any future series I come out with, just go ahead and subscribe and link, ring that little bell, and you can keep up to date with all of them. It would be greatly appreciated if you did. Level 6 here. Now, we all are paralyzed, but they do heal us after this battle. Which, if we would have lost it, our Nuzlocke doesn't start until we get Pokeballs, so we'll have to go up and get Parcel and bring back before our Nuzlocke actually starts. Loudred. That could be good as well to go with our Mewtwo. Two really beefy mons starting off. Good to have power early because you never know which you might, you know, go up to Brock and might run into a Kyogre or something. Never know. Second potion. Another Loudred. It's pretty good that will give us a Loudred. When I get up to the part here, Parcel. Come back, get some balls, and then Pokeballs. Ooh, a Shelgon. What might have one of those, even though it wouldn't evolve into a Stoutmancer really late in the game. That could be an issue. Does level up pretty slowly, even though it is very strong. Now, I did run from all those encounters just because I, with Mewtwo and as hard as it hits, I don't want to accidentally one-shot and not be able to get any encounters. So I'd just rather run from those and favor our levels. Ready? Back to Professor Oak. We get for an actual starter. Not a starter, an actual encounter. And this is another Loudred. Yeah, it's definitely looking like Loudred is most common. These remakes are definitely my favorite so far. Let me know down in the comments what your favorite one was. I'd be very interested to know, and might make a future series out of them. Our Nuzlocke challenge has officially started, so from this point on, if we faint during battle, Pokemon's considered dead, and we'll have to put it in. Hoping to keep Mewtwo alive as long as possible, it's definitely going to help us. I don't want to get too overleveled where we can't catch anything. I will be trying to capture any encounter on every route, just so we have backups. Even if it's not a strong mon, having something the PC as a fallback is better than not. And we wrote a spinner out. Run it all the mothers, and then our encounter is spinner. But we'll capture, try to capture it. I don't really want to play that. I don't think it leaves. We'll have a confusion from YouTube, so we're gonna power walk. Hard though, so you're pretty good. I used it last time, like Chris. This ball, which I'm gonna try to hit up with confusion. Most likely kill it, but. Don't wanna waste all of our. We'll try one. Just never know. The first time, it was pretty close. Effective on it, so. But I didn't want to use all of our Pokeballs, that way we want to turn extra out and try to capture something. It's crazy that we ran into all the Meldrews and our counter is different. What's the problem? Oops, aren't. We're gonna buy a few more potions. And some more Pokeballs, that way we have a better chance of capturing our next encounter. Move on to Viridian Forest. And more Pokeballs. Potion. And an ant. Or we'll get that item here in just a second. Strategy that worked and always went with it, and I just sit there and try to do it faster than our brother or the game faster than our previous time. I need mushroom. Not 100% sure what that does. I know, pretty sure it does something with like Paris or Parasect or be sold. But not sure. Let me know. You guys know, if you could leave a comment and let me know, that would be very helpful. To Route 2 and see what we hear. Hopefully we can actually capture this one. I'm still a little bit worried about running into a dark type. Not being able to hit it. And we got a Geodude. And with this, I will actually be able to evolve that into the Golem. I think at level 35 it will fall into a gold. Instead of having a trait. Again, I don't think it's gonna live a confusion from a Mewtwo. Maybe Mewtwo was the best one, but it's gonna make it very hard to get our first encounter, but once we have it, we'll be able to use it to capture other weaker mons. Alrighty, there we go. And we got a Geodude. I'm gonna have to get another controller. It's gonna spend a bunch of guarantee. Alright, there we go. We will name him Rock Ball. Alright, now we're gonna get down here and capture. There's a Radix in there. Fairy juice. He is not a nature as well. And compound eye raises accuracy. And over there. Work down here and get the rare encounter right before you get to this rival battle attitude. We're not gonna do that today. Just because I don't think I'm strong enough to take it out. Whatever he may have. About 20. And what can we do? What? Poison? That. I'm gonna have to fight. And then we'll start working our way through Viridian Forest. And Rockfall and Lord Slug a little bit. I think our next encounter, I might go on the PC just to have a backup and opinion. Work our way through here, we can get our encounter in. lost a rock ball. I don't even know what's thing. Of course it hasn't. And another red shard. Kind of scandalous. Why couldn't this have been our... All but one trainer and pretty important is optional, but I want to battle and get some levels. Beetle? The only bad thing about things like seeing fun and hell and stuff makes battle drag out so much longer. Definitely kill this. That was not a smart play on my part. Oh, he's got flame body. That's not good. Definitely switch out from you two and get it with the cycle. Take it out. Out of potion. I don't definitely need him. Just have to go back to Pokemon Center so we don't leave the board slow, but. That's the crazy part about random buddy. Ever. No. They came out with the confusion. They are moved to level 7. They collect level 6. Level 7. Right then. Power is also level 7. $2. Hopefully my controller does not mess up while I'm trying to walk. burn damage every... Natural cure. Oh, okay, that would be... That's actually really good. I was wondering why he wasn't taking burn damage. So, that helps anytime he gets, like, poisoned or paralyzed or anything if I switch out. Kills himself. Okay, we can continue moving forward then. And we'll put Rock Ball in PC the next city. So we don't have to walk all the way back. This guy out. Brandon Marcellus. The war killer. Oh, there's some more trainers up there, but I'm gonna go ahead and avoid them. Do forest a little bit quicker. I try to take on Brock in the next episode. We're just gonna avoid whatever trainers we can and maybe come back on next episode before we go take on the gym. Power up front. Gotta get him up to level 10. lost the rock pole. I should have switched out as soon as I seen it was grassite. I don't know why I did. Well, kind of figured it would just have maybe like tackle or something, maybe not absorb until a little bit higher level, but. Now out of the Viridian Forest, I'm going to go ahead and wrap up the episode here, and we'll pick up right here on the next episode, and we'll definitely take on Brock on our next episode. If you did enjoy today's episode and would like to keep up, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, ring that little bell, and leave a comment down below and a like on the video, and it'd be greatly appreciated.